Hi everyone, welcome to the PE and School Sports Network's Wellbeing Wednesdays. We are doing some yoga today and we're staying on the floor so it's nice and easy. And we're just going to start in a comfortable cross-legged position. If you can, I would like you to come into your half lotus just by picking up one of your feet, popping it on top of your thigh. Please only do this if you feel comfortable. Now we're going to start by bringing our awareness to our breath. So I want you to just place your hands on top of your tummy. And every time you inhale, blow your tummy up. And every time you exhale, draw your tummy back towards your spine. Inhale, blowing your tummy up. Exhale to retract. Inhale, blowing your tummy up. And exhale to retract. Let's just take a few more breaths here by ourselves. You don't need to go as fast as me or the person next to you, just in your own time. Blowing your tummy up as you inhale and retracting your tummy as you exhale. Last time, inhaling. And as you exhale, just gently release your hands, coming into your neutral position. Staying where you are, we're just going to come into a small twist. So I want you to bring your right hand behind you as a pillar of support. On your next inhale, lifting up your left hand. As you exhale, open up to the right, dropping your left hand on top of your right knee and twisting to look over your right shoulder. We're holding here for another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Gently release. We're going to do the same on the other side. Bringing your left hand now behind you as your pillar of support. As you inhale, lifting up the right hand. Exhale, twist towards the left, dropping your right hand onto your left knee and twisting to look over your left shoulder. For another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Gently release. Now guys, on your next inhale, I want you to lift your hands up above your head. As you exhale, drop your hands to the floor in front of you and start to walk your hands forward, keeping your buttocks grounded. I want you to try to bring your chest and your forehead onto the floor in front of you without lifting up your buttocks. For another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. As you inhale, lift up your head, walk your hands backwards towards your feet, and gently release. Now we're going to extend both legs out in front of us. Keep your core engaged. Keep your back nice and straight. Keep your feet flexed. We're taking a bend in our right knee. And we're using our right hand as our pillar of support behind our back. On your next inhale, lifting up the left hand. As you exhale, open out to the right. Wrap your left arm around your right leg and pull into your thigh to twist, to look over your right shoulder, keeping your left foot flexed. For another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Gently unwind. Release your right foot. We're going to do the same on the other side. Bringing your left leg in now. using your left arm as your pillar of support. On your next inhale, lifting up the right hand. Exhale, open out to the left. Bring your right hand to wrap around your left leg and pull into your thigh to twist. Look over your left shoulder. Keeping your right foot flexed for another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Gently unwind. Bring your right foot back towards your left and push yourselves over into a plank. We're going to take a vinyasa. Holding your plank. On your next exhale, lower your tummy to the floor. Bend your elbows. Inhale yourself up into a cobra. As you exhale, tuck your toes under. Push back into your downward facing dog. Trying to drop your heels towards the floor. On your next inhale, coming up onto all 10 toes. As you exhale, lower your knees to the floor into your cat. On your next inhale, lifting up the right arm, extending the left leg. We're holding our balance for another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Exhale your hand and your leg back down to the floor. On your next inhale, lifting up the left hand, extending the right leg. We're holding our balance for another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lowering your hand and your knee back down to the floor. Drawing your big toes together so they're touching. Then opening out your knees to the side of the mat. On your next exhale, push back into your hands. Drop your buttocks towards your heels. And try to lower your chest and your forehead onto the floor. Holding here for another 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. On your next inhale, pushing yourself back up into your cat. Tuck your toes under and exhale back into your downward facing dog. Gently walk your hands back towards your feet and trying to cross your legs in the air so you can swing yourself through into seating. Bringing yourself back into your cross-leg position. And namaste. Well done, everybody. Thank you so much for joining us for our short burst of yoga. Don't forget to follow us on the PE and School Sports Network. See you again next week. Bye.